How to fix Google Chrome update error code 0x80040801. To fix Google Chrome update error code 0x80040801, try 1. Whitelist Google Chrome update service, googleupdate.exe, in Windows, Defender, Firewall. 2. Start the Google update service. 3. Remove. Using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, then reinstall Google Chrome.